Cooper had an attitude like never. She wanna play with the boys.
Still do.
And then y'all know Cooper?
Yep.
She's crazy.
Yes.
But she can play the game of basketball. She's one of the best to ever play. And great players don't mind getting talked about. Now, these young ladies, Sierra, Aisha, Bianca, Brittany, Diamond, my two girls from TSU, HBU, who didn't want to do no work. They're going to go with the girls over here with their parents and talk about recruiting. How many, I know Rihanna has signed to go to Notre Dame. Anybody, and Paige is going to, well, where you going, New Jersey? Georgia Tech, she's going to Georgia Tech. Where you going? Texas. Going to Drake, anybody else? Yes. North Carolina, yes. Minnesota, anybody else going to school? Where are you going? North Carolina too. You going to play with Diamond this year? Good for you. Good for you all who going, who got college scholarship. I'ma tell you, these young ladies gonna tell you what college is like. I know, I saw Bianca one time in 2 years. Ever since she signed, I ain't seen her. She either studying, lifting weights, running, or doing something. So we, ladies, if you all will go with me, we're going to go over there. When I tell the ladies, we'll go. Now, some of y'all look tired. I never seen nobody great quit. Never seen nobody great quit. Never seen nobody great who didn't know the difference between injured and hurt. Never seen anybody do it. You guys, you all are getting ready to meet with a guy who's head of the Players Association, the top 100, was my teammate. How many times you scored 50 points, Purvis? Scored 50 points in a game. The way some of y'all shot, you wouldn't score 50 points in the gym by yourself for 2 weeks. Except for you, Gilmore, you would have scored in like 2 minutes. Kadeem, you would have too. So, Purvis, come on up. Let's give Purvis a big hand. He runs the top 100 camp. Girls and parents of the young ladies, follow coach.